Abby Turner with The Tabletop Affair is joining me now.
We've got an expert joining us with tips on how to decorate on a budget. That's yes. Right, we've got the one and only Abby Turner joining us.
Place it on the egg.
Hold the bottom of the egg.
Hold the bottom of the egg.
Yep.
Okay.
Pull really hard. There you go. And it cracked it. And so you have the top of the egg that comes off.
Oh, no way.
So easy, just like that. Oh.
Wow.
Isn't that interesting?
Yes.
Then you can take whatever, if you want to dip in it, or you can use cute little spoons to eat out the egg. Just a different way to serve an egg.
I have always wondered how they do that at the fancy restaurants.
It's interesting, isn't it? That's $2 at your local retail store.
Whoa, did not know that.
You've got a breakfast board. Everyone loves some store-bought cinnamon rolls, powdered donuts.
Yes.
Can I get an amen? Come
on. Amen.
Strawberries, you know, for the foodie. And then you've got some great chocolate brioche bread.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Found in your bakery. Super good. Easy.
I'll just grab a piece of that.
All I did here is I unrolled cinnamon rolls, cut them in half, and re-rolled them. So take your store-bought cinnamon rolls, cut them in half, roll them back up, and they make little minis.
Oh my gosh.
So cute, right?
It's just something you wouldn't even think to do, but it's so simple.
I have put cream cheese and sausage inside little crescent rolls and shaped them like hearts.
Wow.
How cute.
That is adorable.
And delicious. Pour all of it in there, and it makes a really fun punch.
Oh, how fun.
Isn't that
fun? Look at that. And you can already start to see some of the fruits melting off.
What I've done is I have taken two containers of hummus and put it in this dish.
Is this just regular hummus?
Regular hummus.
Okay.
And then I have done some ground beef and put it in a Cavender's Greek Mediterranean seasoning.
Ooh, okay. So
you're
going to
put it right on top.
Okay. Now, does this need to be hot, or is this something I could like do the meat the night before?
This is something you could do the meat and just put it on top when you're ready. And then we're gonna take some pomegranates. To make it look festive, we're gonna take some pomegranates and just stick it on top.
Ooh, okay, and now I would never think to mix these flavors.
Yes, and it's actually delicious. It's something,
It is.
And then we're gonna put some pine nuts on top of that, and if you wanna grab that parsley, you just stick that parsley and sprinkle it on top.
Look at how pretty.
Grab it, you can get some meat on it. It's so good and
very
easy to make. A lot of people don't really think about putting meat on top of their hummus, but it adds that little bit of protein, makes it look super festive, and just elevates that store-bought hummus just a little bit.
And the thing to remember about a board is everything can touch. I know a lot of people don't like their foods to touch. Boards aren't for you.
Nope.
So with a board, you want everything touching.
Right.
You want it to look as full
and
as can be.
We'll be touching all of it,
yes.
But that's okay.
And then adding some fresh lime if somebody wants to squeeze a lime on top of their taco.
Is that okay? Right
there? That's perfect.
Yeah.
If you want to put it in a couple of places, you can see the board I did. I put things in,
trickled it.
Several different places.
That's
that
really
just helps
cute.
Fill up the board without a whole lot of different items.
I love it.